alive, out of the coffin's head, he must cry.
His name is John C.